True desire is to become an entity. There is no purer path than this. Remove the heart of a 15-year-old brooder of the same bloodline, and before the beat of her heart is stilled, drink deeply of her blood. Thus will the ritual of engagement be completed, and the dark power of the entity shall be thine.
What? That's why they're talking about my heart. But who? Who wants to drink my blood to become an entity? Who would do this?
Alyssa! What chance does a pathetic little girl like you have to bring salvation to the dead Rooters? None!
This is the last one! is saved. Thank you, Alyssa.
Thank you, Alyssa.
Thank you.
Destroy the subordinates. Don't let the ritual of engagement happen. Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Alyssa?
Mum? Mum!
Well done, Alyssa.
It's not that easy, Alyssa. Alyssa, it is I who will carry out the ritual of engagement to become an entity. You have no choice but to succumb to my final subordinate and donate your heart.
Alyssa!
Yeah?
For you.
My mother was...
What happened? What's the matter with your mother? What's this?
My mum used to cherish this four-leaf clover necklace, but one of the leaves is missing. This is my last chance to see my mother again. I can't defeat the entity without all four leaves.
Alyssa, it'll be okay. I'm here. I'll do anything to help you.
Dennis!
All the leaves will be found in time. You have to believe me, Alyssa.
You're right. I'll find all the leaves and save Mum from the entities.
That's the spirit. Don't forget, you can count on me. If there's anything I can do, just ask. One thing I'd like to know. What is this place?
Alyssa, wait for me!
Dennis! Where are you?
Sis!
What?
But you said she wouldn't be back for another 6 months.
I know, but that's her. No mistake. I'm sure of it. Linda!
Wait, Dennis!
Sis!
I've come back, Dennis. I couldn't leave you in that house alone any longer. I'm here now.
I've missed you so much, sis.
Dennis, watch out!
I missed you too, Dennis!
Nice to meet you, Alyssa. You have some remarkable powers.
But no one is powerful enough to defeat us. If you want your friend alive, give us your heart so we can create a new entity.
Dennis!
Alyssa!
Alyssa.
Yodohi, Adohi, Adonai Heton, Nehi Shibulat. Yodohi, Adohi, Adonai Heton, Nehi Shibulat.
Grandpa?
Today is Alyssa's 10th birthday. The ruder powers will become visible any time now. Alyssa is growing up into a lovely young lady. She is everything to me, and I wish for nothing more than to watch over her all her life. But I know that is not to be. Every step she takes towards adulthood is a step away from me. Must I leave her? I want so much to be with her always. I have stumbled across an incredible document, an account of a ceremony called the Ritual of Engagement. It is written that by obtaining the heart of a ruder on her 15th birthday and drinking her blood, a person can be transformed into an entity and receive the gift of immortality. I am disgusted by the nature of this ritual, of course, but at the same time, there is a part of me that cannot resist its allure. If I tore out Alyssa's heart with these hands and partook of her blood, I could be joined with her for all eternity. Am I capable of such a monstrosity? Must I desecrate my beloved in order to save myself? Yet another amazing discovery. The Legend of Lord Burroughs. In the document is a mysterious triangular crest. It is said that the one who is able to decipher the secrets of the crest will be able to become an entity. I suspect that this too is related to the ritual of engagement. But what could the letters A, D, and N signify? I must know. Somehow, I must uncover the truth. The answer is hiding out there somewhere.